New tonight in the district, police say a teen boy was shot in Northeast. This happened right near the Huntswood Courts apartments there on Hunt Street. Police say the boy was conscious and breathing when officers arrived. No word on if police made an arrest. And we're going to continue to follow this story and bring you the very latest developments. Also